صلى الله على محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم.
Abu Sa'id al-Khudri radiallahu anhu narrates from the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, this is mentioned in the Musnad of Imam Ahmad, إِنَّ إِبْلِيسِ قَالَ لِرَبِّهِ عَزَّ وَجَلَّ, that Shaytan said to Allah, بِعِزَّتِكَ وَجَلَالِكَ, he swore by the power of Allah and by the majesty of Allah, لَا أَبْرَحُ أُغْوِي بَنِي آدَمَ مَا دَامَتِ الْأَرْوَاحُ فِيهِمْ, I will not stop distracting the human beings as long as they have souls left in their body. I will not stop distracting them. I will stay at it non-stop. I got no quit in me. قَالَ اللَّهُ عَزَّ وَجَلَّ, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala responded to this challenge from Shaytan, from Iblis, by saying, بِعِزَّتِي وَجَلَالِي, Allah says, I swear by my power and my majesty, لَا أَبْرَحُ أَغْفِرُ لَهُمْ مَسْتَغْفَرُونَ, I will not stop forgiving them as long as they keep asking me for forgiveness.